What we're hearing here is that we should add the backwards long jump to Toontown. See you in V2.9.0.